Hi, it's Chris Lonsdale here at Ride Parramatta Golf Club. This month's mental tip has to do with short putts. Now this month, Clinton gave you a technical tip that might help you on some of the short putts, but as we know, not all putts that are short are missed because of some technical flaw. Sometimes they're missed because of something that goes wrong in your mental game. So we're going to talk a little bit about short putts from a mental perspective. Okay, when you've got a short putt like this, this one here is maybe half a meter, foot and a half, something like that, and there's a lot of things that you could be thinking about when you're standing over the ball and you're ready to take your putt, okay? You might be thinking about the consequences of not making that putt, or you might be saying something negative to yourself about, now don't miss this, don't miss this, all right? So what you wanna do is, in your practice sessions, you wanna really work on that focus point. What are you really trying to accomplish with this putt, okay? It might be some aspect of your technique that you've worked on with Clinton, but what I'd suggest is, if you can, once that sort of technique is really ground in and it's really something you're happy with, then start trying to take a more of an external focus. So what I would suggest, and you'll hear me talk about this in a lot of the tips, is to pick a really small target. So in this case, I've got this really short putt, and at the back of the hole, there's a blade of grass that's kind of moving in a slightly different direction, okay? So when I'm taking my practice stroke, I'll be looking at that blade of grass, and I'll be ingraining an image of it right into the back of my mind, okay? So you're really looking at just that blade of grass. And then you get over the ball, make sure your alignment is right. Don't spend too much time over the ball, okay? So you just, once you get over it, you wanna be right there, looking for that point, make your alignment, look at that point, that blade of grass, and hit your putt, okay? And the whole time that putter head is coming back and going through, all you're thinking about is that blade of grass at the back of the hole that you're putting all of your energy and all your focus onto. Just putting that ball to that blade of grass,